Check your map for the location of the shelter. Find the shelter before the husks do too much damage.
have it.
And this should be easy peasy. This is nice because this way I won't have to deal with idiots. It's a simple zone, so I can just bang it out. Sorry about the late start, guys. I didn't realize that I hadn't switched it over like an idiot. How long is this gonna take? Thank you.
You know how we're always coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm? Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. Landing site spotted. Nice find. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm, so you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. We've got a bonus in play. The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. that data.
Thank you.
Easy peasy, guys. Easy perhaps.
Looking good. The storm wall's getting close.
The storm wall's already here.
Another file! Another file!
Praiseworthy job, Commander. So,
wow.
Good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
V-Bucks, thank you. 75, I'm gonna make 105 V-Bucks today. Good stuff. Can you imagine buying that and you can't hear it? That's hilarious. The Lars pack. Are you joking? That's lame. That's the best one. That's hilarious. Okay, guys, I will be right back. snap. We are back. For fuck's sakes, every time. I don't want to be in creative. Why? Why do you put me in creative Fortnite?
To say what's up, their hopes were high for a win that day. Only squatty boys go. See there, the storm she comes to whittle us down and leave us one. Grab your squad quick on the run. Let's take our dub and go. The drop was hot and full of threat. Twas
get that audio glitch? I don't know. Booyah. Booyah. Secret Agent Peely.
There is a squad that's readied up with outfits up that they just say what's up. Their hopes were high for a win that day. Go, me squatty boys, go. See there, the storm she come to whittle us down and leave just one. Grab your squad quick on the run. Let's take our dub and go. The drop was hot and...
Does that every time? I don't understand. I'm way too low. Killing me, Smalls. Killing me. Now let's see if it works from here. Sign into chat. Let's see. That sucks. I haven't heard that sound clearly in I don't know how long. haven't been to the Rainbow Cabin in a long time. What are we looking at here, guys? For fuck's sakes, Bryce. Jesus. Oh, I should have honked a horn. That was dumb. Oh well. Let's go to Steamy, actually. Bust out the beauty water and clean my monitor. Apparently I got some dark spots that I just couldn't see until now. What the fuck? Jesus, that was scary. Does this become a charge? Yep. What's up, brother? Good, man. You nice. Just streaming right now, my friend. What are you up to? What? my god, how the fuck did I pick up a fucking light? No. How did I pick up a medkit over that fucking pump? Ugh, that's so annoying. we go. Didn't come up with enough time. Oh, well, let's see. There's a bus going backwards. That's not good. Life. Should have built 78. Fuck me. There's nothing really Christmassy ice cream. Thinking of my son's toys. I don't know where they went.
There once was a squad that readied up with outfits of that.
Somebody's done it already for sure. Craziness, I tell you. That was intense. That's the worst drawing of Ryu ever. Like, holy cow. It's like embarrassing.
To say what's up, their hopes were high for a win that day. Go me squatty boys, go. See, there's a storm, she'd come to whittle us down and leave just one. Grab your squad, we come.
Where is he? From a campfire? Okay. That's easy enough.
There once was a squad that readied up without its authority to say what's up. Their hopes were.
I don't need that anymore. so it's not gonna be long. See you later, boys. Someone leave behind a nice car for me. Just put him down. So I'm going to call it a stream here. So thanks so much for being here. Appreciate you. And I will see you later.